Hello ladies and gentlemen, this is BestInSlot with a brand new dinosaur based let's play. We're going to be playing, as we have done in the past, Zoo Tycoon 2. But this time we're going to focus completely, as you can see in the bottom left hand side, the Extinct Animals expansion pack, which features 30 new animals, including extinct, well, all extinct animals. We've got dinosaurs, we've got like Smilodons and extinct mammals and all that kind of jazz. And we also have, obviously, the killer penguin, which I shall explain in a little bit. Now, we are going to do a freeform game eventually. Actually, probably a challenge game, actually. Yeah, we're going to go for a challenge game. Freeform game, unlimited money, that's silly. But we're going to roll with campaign for now. I've done the tutorials, as you can see, extinct animals tutorials. Knocked all these out. But just to make sure we know what we're doing, and just to kind of see some things and kind of have a few specific challenges, we are going to roll through a few of these scenarios in the campaign first of all. So we are going to kick things off with Extinct Animals Paleo Island. Let's give it a go. Now, we have played Zoo Tycoon 2 before, and we did it with all the expansion packs, as far as I remember. But it didn't go that well, really, so... The Paleo Island Repopulation Council wants to provide a happy and healthy home for newly revived extinct species. Hooray! Because of your zoo's unique location at... Wait, I need to do like a proper voice for this, don't I? What's a proper voice for this? Because of your zoo's unique... No, that's rubbish. Because of your zoo's unique location at Paleo Crater, the council would like you to provide them with animals for this project. If you can care for these beautiful extinct species and prepare them for release into the wild on Paleo Island, you can show off your skills as a zookeeper. The council wants you to adopt a blue book and meet its basic needs. Do this and the council will make a $5,000 grant to your zoo. So, a blue book, which I assume is a variety of, like, extinct deer. Now let's have a quick little look around the park, see what we've got. We've got an okapi, which is also extinct. That's kind of like... It's not been extinct for that long and they are actually looking at trying to bring it back. It's basically a zebra and a horse. In a strange combination. What else have we got? What are these? That is a peacock, otherwise known as peafowl in America. It's not really a peafowl, it's just because Americans are scared of saying the word peacock, frankly. Okay, so we just, very simple task this one, we're just going to build an exhibit for a blue book. Now, I've done the tutorials, but I'd be lying if I said I knew exactly what I was doing here. So we've got Protoarchaeopteryx, common peafowl, Thompson's Gazelle, Velociraptor, Styracosaurus. Not anything I actually need. So we're going to roll with that and hopefully that's going to give us... Nope. No, it is not. I just want a blue book. That's all I need. Okay, until that, let's go ahead and... Okay, I really should have done the tutorials again because I can't really remember what it was I'm doing. Unless I have to research it. Perhaps. We'll look at that in a second. Let's have blue book. There it is. Blue book. Okay, so we need a grassland exhibit. Okay, grassland exhibit. It's an extinct little deer kind of thingamajiggy. An even-toed ungulate from the Artiodactyla thingamajiggy. So that's what we're going to go for. Some interesting facts about the blue book there, if you're particularly interested. I would be lying if I said I am. Wooden rail fence. I think that'll be okay. Actually, I quite like this fence. Let's go for... Yeah, wooden rail fence. So we're going to put an exhibit along here. And this is where our blue book is going to go. Let's put that up to there. That's nice. That's nice. It's nicely organised. Ah, what are you doing? God damn it, BestInSlot. Sort yourself out, lad. Okay, that corner is really going to bug the hell out of me. So let's go ahead and... I like the shape. But... It needs to be there on both sides, otherwise I'll go crazy. So let's just... Ah, it's beautiful. Okay, so we've got a fence. Now we need a gate, really, don't we? Staff gate. We're going to stick that... there. Lovely jubbly. And now we need to make this a bit of landscaping, don't we? Now, they like grassland, and we're already on grassland, so that's fantastic. We'll put a bit of water in. So they don't... You know, die, which is always fun. People love not dying. One of my favourite habits. And let's put some a nice, like prehistoric trees in, just to kind of, yeah, why not? Lovely, lovely jubbly, and some flowers. Ah, some dandelions. Beautiful. Oh, look at that. That's I would live there. Never mind the blue book. I would happily live there. And we need some rocks, I think. Everyone loves rocks. Grassland rocks. Bam. And a little one over there by the lake. Actually, we'll put a couple just... Sorry, I get excited about this kind of thing. About making this really nice kind of atmospheric kind of little thingamajiggies. I'm still not seeing a blue book here, so I'm going to go ahead and try again. Now, there is a system in the Extinct Animals game where basically you have to find fossils. And that's how you make a lot of the dinosaurs and you uncover them and stuff. But I am of the opinion that it's probably not in this version. Emperor Penguin, Moose, Dodo, boop! Come on! Give me a blue book! Why aren't you giving me a blue book? Am I missing... I feel like I'm missing something really obvious, but I'm pretty sure I'm not. Where's my tasks? How do I check my tasks? Game options, recycle options, undo, display photo albums, do fame, do status, goals and challenges. Adopt a blue book. Yeah, it just says adopt, so it must mean I do have to kind of just keep going through this until I get a better look, really. Muskox, gazelle, fuck off, characters, what's right, boop. Come on! Game, why are you being so mean to me? I don't deserve this kind of shoddy treatment. Oh, how do I feed them? Do they have food? Will they just eat the grass? I mean, it is grassy. People love grass. What are you do? Oh, hello! Oh, it's a babby! Look at the little babby! Hello? Hello? Oh, they're so cute! They're far too cute. Maybe it's not a babby. That actually might be just a... No, that one's definitely a babby. Oh, it's a little babby. And a very talented zookeeper doing, well, her job, frankly. Nope. Now, you can see, I mean, we've got gazelles and muskoxes and flamingos, all these things that aren't extinct, because obviously they can't just give you extinct animals. That would be a bit silly. I'm going to put... No, that's silly. I don't really know what to do until I get one of these bloody things. I suppose we could. I'm just going to do this as quickly as possible. Silvarium, Philosopher. There's a lot of very exciting dinosaurs and stuff here. Stachosaurus, all these very, very cool things. But that's not why we're here. We're here for a goddamn blue book. That's what we're goddamn gonna find. What we might do is just build another exhibit until it turns up. Because this is silly. Yay! Never mind. We're sorted. We're sorted, ladies and gentlemen. We are golden. How do I path? How do I do paths? Let's find that out. Is that the path that we're using? Or is that the path that we're using? I want to say it's that. It is! And that's going to curl around there, and around there, and around there. And oh my god, it's ugly, I've messed it up. It's fine now, it's fine. Oh god, it's beautiful. It's quite difficult. There we go. That's not quite right, is it? There we go, that's what we wanted. Now, let's get ourselves our blue books. So we're going to put... couple of males in there. And a couple of females. Why I'm not suitable for Blue Book 4. Why? What's that? I mean, it's pretty damn suitable, frankly. But this is very handy. What you can do is you can click Zookeeper Recommendations and it shows you things that are, like, just helpful for them. So I'm going to put a bit of grass in. And I'm going to put a bit of water in. I'm going to put two of them in, actually. And let's put animal enrichment, so let's get that researched. And box elder, I've put the right trees in, seemingly. That's a box elder, yep. Put that in, they love that. And let's put a shelter over there. Come on, there's nothing wrong with this. This is beautiful, 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 beautiful. We put a little bit of deep water in the middle, because it's just cool, basically. And that, let's be honest, cool is the most important thing. Things being cool is the most important thing in the world. As far as I know, I mean, they look pretty happy now. Well, drinking, I don't know, they're kind of cute, aren't they? I accept that this isn't necessarily a dinosaur video, strictly, but there will be many, many dinosaurs in the future, and we're going to do things like digging up fossils and putting together genetic structures, and dinosaurs are going to go on rampages, and we have to go tranquilize them and stuff. It's really, really cool. This is just kind of like a nice sort of more... calm sort of Sieg or Segway. I never know which word to go with. Kind of Sieg into it. And I think everyone looks pretty. It is, though. It definitely, definitely is. Is the ground not right? Is that not the right plethora. Should we change that? Am I being silly? Let's have a look. Oh, it's not. Oh, I'm a silly goose. Bloody Nora. Right. Let's just do this. There you go, guys. That's better, isn't it? Oh, let's yeah, we don't. Oh, I lie. That's. Hooray! Go beans! Did I win? Am I done? I feel like I'm done. I feel like I definitely won. Buy an. Oh, right. Oh! Oh! There's gonna be more challenges that I did not expect. Okay, so buy an extinct research lab. Okay, we can do that. I'm just gonna finish. I'm gonna put that in. I love this thing, it just looks awesome to me. And we're gonna go ahead and put some water in as well, back in this area here, because my rocks are there and my rocks look awesome. Cool. Right. Cool beans. So we need an extinct research lab. Okay. Let's get one of those. Where's that? Extinct research lab. This is what I was talking about like a second ago, basically. And that's going to sit. I can't actually afford it. So we're going to wait a second until I've got some money. Any minute though. Oh, oh. Bloody hell, my suit's expensive, isn't it? Oh, come on. 7999. Money's in the top right, in case you're... That's just silly. Game. Why are you so mean to me? That's not symmetrical. Is that not symmetrical? Oh, that's going to make me cry. Select the lab and find some fossils. The payload... Now that your lab is up and running, it's time to get to work. Select the lab and find some fossils. The Paleo Island Repopulation Council wants to see that you can discover enough fossil pieces. The Instinct Research Lab is up and running. Ooh, lovely. They gave me the extra $4,000. Oh! I wanna see a caveman. Where's the caveman? Let's go first person. How do I do that? Hello! Hello! You're lovely. I'm gonna take a photo. You look beautiful, darling. Cool beans! Charlie Stoneberg is in. That's nice. I'm gonna click this and I'm gonna try to remember how I find. Yep! Yeah. Look at this! Oh yeah! Aren't you all excited right now? Basically, you follow this around and... Oh, oh, there we go. And you try to find dig sites. And you dig up and you find pieces of fossils and you assemble it all together and it looks like we're going for a Styracosaurus. Oh, it's over there. Okay, we're gonna have to get out of this place. Hello, Mr. Blue Book. Hello. Oh, you're cute. Hi. Hiya. Okay, what am I doing? Focus, BestInSlot, focus. We're collecting bits of a Styracosaurus. So we're gonna head out of here. Let's go through the gate. Make sure we shut the gate. There we go. Okay, I mean, I know there's a dig site down here, so let's nip over in this direction. Have a quick little looky loo. What's that? I need the janitor. Can't be having a messy zoo now. Apparently I'm okay with just digging up my path though, like it's nothing. But how cool is this? This is how we're gonna discover like loads of new dinosaurs and stuff. Got two pieces to go, so we're just gonna keep nipping about. I mean, the graphics are fantastic. If all first-person shooters looked like this, it would quickly become my favorite. Where are we going? That way. Okay, one more to go. One more to go. Look at this gun. It's stunning, isn't it? I suspect. Oh, there we go. Okay, 6 out of 6. Oh no, I got Velociraptor instead. Now I can already adopt Velociraptor and Styracosaurus, so that's mildly confusing. Photo objects, just give. It took me to 5 out of 6, and now it's giving me other creatures and other dinosaurs. It's just make your blimmin' mind up. All right, that way. Give me Styracosaurus. God damn it, game. Rude. So very rude. Okay, we're going for Archaeopteryx instead. Again, dinosaurs. Things I can still. I mean, I can currently uncover them. So. Oh, didn't knock it. Oh, crikey. Ooh. Can't select the breed of a. You don't have to, but if you manage to breed. Ah! No! No! Okay. So now what we do, we go over to our extinct research lab. And we click this. And we click this. And now it's what it looks like. It's a jigsaw puzzle. How cool is this? So that goes And it definitely goes, like, yeah. It goes there, let's move that out of the way. That goes... Oh, crikey. Oh, god damn it. That goes there. That goes there, that goes there, and that goes there. The zoo has become more famous. Lovely. And 10,000. Ooh, crikey. Okay. Create a super extinct animal. Yeah, so this is... you'll understand this in a minute as well. So now we go to the next step, which is this, and we click this. And it's gonna... Things are gonna pass along here. Basically, I have to hit the right key on my keyboard to do it. So let's give this a go. Are we ready? Bam. Bam. And super extinct animals, basically, they attract more people and they last longer. Like, they die. They have, like, longer lifespans. Bam. Oh, look at this Styracosaurus. Hello. Super Styracosaurus. Money, money, money. Bam, bam. Okay. Release 5 extinct species to the wild. You can release any combination of adopted and created. So, I mean, I'm not really 100% sure what the benefit of going for creation is over adoption. I assume it is because... Why don't you tell me, oh, tropical rainforest. I assume it's because, you know what, I'm trying to assume what it is, and I can't quite figure it out. Well, I can get super Styracosauruses like this that last longer and stuff. What's that mean? Oh, it's a test tube, baby! Okay, so we're going for a tropical rainforest biome, so let's set one of those up. Where's fencing? We're going to stick with the wooden rail fence. It's only a Styracosaurus at the end of the day. I don't think it's going to go crazy and try to kill too many people. Over there... Over there, that'll be plenty of room, I think. Goddamn rock ruins everything. Let's just sell that. And there to there. Now I just want to check something. Is this little fella? Is the okapi? I think the okapi's extinct, unless I've gone crazy. I really thought okapis. Why did I think okapis were extinct? Okay, so this means I've only got 2 extinct creatures. If I'm going to do that second challenge, we're going to have to add a couple more. But we'll worry about that in a moment. Let's get our tropical rainforest. And this is already tropical rainforest. Fantastic. It's a really nice looking place, this. I'm happy with it. Okay, I'm going to put the little fella in before we do anything else. Actually, I want to check something. Can I make another one? Yeah, it looks like I can. Where's he gone? Where's my Styracosaurus gone? I'm confused. How do I pick him up? I know he's here somewhere. He's in a crate. And the fact he's in a crate means he probably can't move very far away, but I don't know how I access him. Interesting. Okay, let's just do this again, shall we? Oh, my okapi gave birth. Cool. Bam. 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 We're going to need 2 anyway, really. I'd feel a bit mean if I only had 1. Bam. Oh, God, I missed. No! No, it's rubbish! Oh, there it is. How do I... Oh! Buddy's rubbish. It's because you can't really do... I've got one hand on my WASD to move around the park, and if you're doing that, you can't obviously click the mouse and the arrow keys at the same time, which is sort of an issue. At least I found this guy. One of them super, one of them is not. Actually, this would be interesting. We'll be able to see the difference. I suppose that's cool. Eh. So, noticeable. Well, one of them's a blimmin' baby by the looks of things. Yeah, I know. I'm going to fix it in a minute. I just want to make sure they're actually happy in here. So, let's stick that in. Whoa! Whoa! What are you doing? What is going on? No, none of that. It's just charging blimmin' right through like it's nothing. Do you mind? I think I might have to upgrade the fences. yeah, okay, apparently I didn't need my dinosaur fence. Right, okay, let's roll with the No. Eh. Let's knock that right down over there. I'm gonna stick that up there. Crikey, right. Okay, and where's the bulldozer? Let's get rid of... Okay. I'm trying to... I didn't expect that. I mean, okay, maybe I should have figured that out a little bit, but I didn't really expect them to just, you know, proper charge for it and knock it out like it was nothing. Let's get some nice leaves there. There's a bit of water, lovely jubbly. They've got that. Let's put a shelter in the corner, I guess. Some trees. Nice big ones there. And that is about it, I think, in terms of appropriate stuff. Cool. Now let's get the path on the go. Where have my path tools gone? And there. Obviously, we've played a few Zoo Tycoon games lately. Well, we've played the Xbox One version as well. I've got to be honest, the absolute control that you get in this one is a nice improvement, I guess. Now, what's going on with this smelly exhibit? It doesn't look that bad to me. It looks pretty clean. Are my zookeepers not pulling their weight? Am I going to have words? What are you? You're not a peafowl. Are you a squirrel? You're a crafty little squirrel. You crafty little goose. Or squirrel, as the case may be. What's this? Desert grass. Doesn't seem particularly relevant to the area, but who am I to judge, eh? Who am I to judge? Are these guys happy? How are you guys doing? You seem pretty okay with me. Cool. Can we build what I'd like is like... do I have any restrooms, by the way? What do you want about a dirty exhibit? It's beautifully clean. Oh, crikey, the whole place is dirty. Right, we're gonna build some things here. What's this? Okay, I've got toilets. That's not a problem. We need, like, a janitor's thing. Basically. How do I clean? Ah, just got staff, don't we? So we need a zookeeper. We're gonna get another zookeeper, I think. No, screw that. Maintenance worker, yeah. Okay, let's get bam, bam, bam. Let's get three of those and just knock that out of the park a little bit. Hopefully they can go. Because look at that! People don't care. People just chuck their crap on the ground like it's. Aww. Hooray! Well done, Mr. Zookeeper. I want to see the egg being laid. Can we see the egg being laid? This is all that matters in my life right now. Come on. Lay an egg. You know you want to. When the icon turns red, the animal will give birth. She's tempted. She's tempted. Come on. Come on. There you go. Push. Or just kind of trot along very... Maybe she's heading... Is that her mate or something? Who apparently lifts weights? I don't really know. What's she doing? She's going to give birth, but she's taking the time. Maybe she's going to plant it by the tree. Oh, oh. Oh, we're witnessing life being created here, ladies and gentlemen. And it's over there somehow. That's impressive. That's an impressive ability she has. Okay, what we're going to do, what was I going to do, is I want to see if there's anything to... I was hoping for, like, an icon Jurassic Park Operation Genesis, where you have structures that let you look up here and stuff. You know, you can look up and... I have no idea how to rotate things at all. Craggy, how do I rotate? You know what? I don't know. Put a restroom over there. Like a tower or something that people can go in to have a proper look at the animals, that kind of thing. I don't think they do them in this game, unfortunately, because I'm not seeing anything. Although, by completing this scenario, we do unlock some new buildings, so you never know. Right. I forgot how long Zoo Tycoon 2 takes to play. Next video, we're going to carry on this mission. We're going to go and we're going to go digging again, because if we have a look at our challenges... At least 5 extinct species to do, blah, 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 blah. But we also need to... There's a couple of optional ones we can do as well. And I've got, frankly, no idea how to release something to the wild. That's something I have to have a look at. How would I do that? Okay, so I can actually finish that off now. We'll do that next video. Until then, thank you very much for joining me, ladies and gentlemen. Please do like and subscribe to be kept up to date with more Zoo Tycoon 2 Extinct Animals, which, before people ask, does include the Dino Digs expansion pack as well. It's basically a better version of the same thing with all the same dinosaurs and stuff. Okay, cheers, much love as always, bye-bye.